Okay, so I'm making an art magazine which basically focuses on like influential and trendy artists, which I think are trendy or whatever. And it focuses on like art galleries and basically just art based stuff for new, for people who like obviously like art and want to be introduced to it. It also will feature sort of a platform for young upcoming artists who want to sort of make a name for themselves and get noticed. So it will be sort of like an ideal way for them to like get their stuff out there, and it will be like free. I can just let them put their work in my magazine and stuff. The genre is it's also like art and entertainment. This is obvious because my magazine mainly focuses on art, and things like galleries and stuff is like entertainment for people to look at and stuff. In terms of like how it's going to be released, it's going to be released monthly, so it's like not too long to wait, but it's not too short, and I can produce like a quality magazine and stuff in that time, because it's not going to have too much content. It's going to be sort of not short, but it'll be enough. In terms of price, I go into more detail, but it's going to be £150 a month, because I want it to be accessible for young people, so it's not too expensive for what you get. In terms of names, I came up with a few, but I kind of came up with this because I didn't want it to be like typical art, but it is. So I came up with the name Art Platform because it's about art, but it's also like a platform for young people to share their work and stuff like that. So that's basically what the title means. So in terms of inspiration for art, for fonts, sorry, that's sort of like a few bits that I like. Target audience, it's specifically 15 to 20 year olds. I did say 25 year olds, but it didn't save. And that's just what I wanted to sort of aim it at, young people to sort of be influential and stuff. But in terms of sort of who's going to buy and read my magazine, it's going to be art fans, creative people, even just people who want to know a bit more about the art world and stuff. No gender, it's for anyone, and interest, people who just like art. And that's just like a few statistical bits and pieces, nothing interesting. For advertising, they can readers can find out about my magazine through social media and stuff, because I can make pages, like Twitter pages, Instagram, stuff like that. I could even sort of advertise it in like art galleries and stuff, because that's where people who like art are going to be, so it only suits really. The unique selling point, I mean, obviously I'm going to be talking about art and stuff, but my magazine is going to be sort of a platform for people to like share their stuff, so it's almost sort of like really focusing a lot on the people and the audience as well, because I want it to be something that they can sort of use to share their stuff. I sort of talked about price, £150, because I want it to be like based and aimed at young people, so it's got to be accessible for someone who may not be getting a lot of money, like students and stuff. I just looked at those inspiration and stuff, like the style I like, so that's sort of like cover inspiration, and then spread inspiration, like how I want it to look inside. The main story, so like the main piece, basically each month I want to feature like a new artist or whatever, or someone who I think is really cool, and I've decided to feature an artist for this magazine called Polly Knoll, who does really cool artwork, which is basically like focusing on issues that women face and stuff. I got the inspiration from a magazine called Juxtapos or whatever, but that's basically what the main story is going to be. So that's some examples of her work, which I really like, but some people might think it's weird or whatever. And I also might put a small video in which sort of talks about art galleries and stuff like that, which be more interactive and engaging for an audience to look at. And I think that my magazine will be successful because it targets a specific young group of creative people who, I mean, my audience is going to be small, but I feel like it's going to be sort of like, I'm stuck now. It basically focuses a lot on young people who want to get recognised, so that's, yeah. Any questions? That's it.
Good, well done.
Thank you.